This is in the key of B major. First, find your B triad. Then you're going to go to an F sharp. And then an E. This chord progression is what he plays for the verse and the chorus. So to sound like the guitar, we're going to use inversions in the right hand with our B on top for the B. Our F sharp, we move C sharp to the bottom of the chord. And then E is in its root position. You'll do this three times, and then it throws in an E flat minor. Now let's take a look at the pre-chorus. Now let's take a look at the bridge. Now repeat that chord progression. And this last time, it goes to an A flat minor before going to the chorus, the B, F sharp, and E. For more free lessons, go to mungomusic.net.